Okay, this is Oppo Corsa B. It's about a 99 to 2002 model. All the same, here's your throttle pipe. Here's your air sensor, air mass sensor. Here's your idle control valve, so if the idling is irregular, change this. Takes two spline bolts. Or if it's not that one, first plug them out and then you see which one makes a difference. Just pop it out like that and then you can pop it back in, see if it makes any difference. If not, then this is your fault. This is now if your idling is fluctuating, and this is your throttle position sensor. It, the butterfly, this basically controls how your butterfly opens and closes to let the air in and out. Just pops out like this. See, pops out. So again, take it out first, the plug. If it doesn't make any difference, then change this. The idling should like drop. What that does is reads how this thing opens and closes. Yeah. Okay, here's your fuel pressure sensor regulator. It regulates the fuel pressure, that's why it's on the fuel rail. Here's a fuel rail. Then another problem it could be is if the idling is still irregular, what you get here is a timing cover. At the bottom there's a pulley with a keyway in it. Sometimes that pulley is worn. If you have any problem starting the car, could be a coil pack, mostly the coil pack. Check if the leads are all solid. Water bottle cap. And there's your map sensor. So once again, you can just plug this one out. Just plug it out. See if there's any difference to the car. If not, so first check all your sensors before replacing them, because electronic parts are non-refundable if fitted. There's supposed to be a clip there, but as long as it goes in tight. Okay, here's your thermostat. If you ever need replacing thermostat, loosen that one up if it's overheating the car, or check if there's any leaks underneath the car or cracks in your pipes. Here's your power steering bottle. You can see this one's leaking a bit. Grease on the side. And here's your oil filter. So if you ever need to service a car, get an oil filter wrench at Midas or wherever you guys shop, and then yeah, it just turns off. Put your bucket at the bottom. Here's your plugs. Remove that. Then fuel filter. Okay, we're underneath the car. Here's your fuel filter. So what this takes is, it has two clips either side. Just clips off there, and then takes a screwdriver. Then you loosen it, and just check which way the petrol flows. There's an arrow on it, so quite easy to replace. And there's your service done. Yeah. Oh yeah, here's your air filter. In this box, just clips off. Once again, just a flat screwdriver, and you can replace your air filter as well. Just pop that sensor back in. So there we go. If your idling's irregular, check the three sensors. There's the three sensors. And if that's replaced and nothing is making a difference, then fuel pressure regulator. But first of all, if you need to service your car, air filter, fuel filter underneath the car, and then plugs. There we go.